What's up, boo?
Hey, babe.
I miss you.
I miss you, too.
Damn, you look good. You should say something sexy.
I cannot talk. I'm not good at talking dirty.
Come on. Come on.
Well, I do know that when I see you,
yeah,
I'm going to work it.
You going to work it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm going to turn you out.
Yeah. You going to turn me out?
You ever heard of a golden shower?
A golden shower?
Well, it's going to be a shitty shower. You ain't saying nasty till you see me. It's gonna be shit all over the walls. It's gonna be shit all over the TVs. Oh yeah, the flat screens, they shitty. Oh yeah, and wait till I sit on your face. Yeah, you gonna love when I sit on your face. Yeah, cause we gonna get them beads, and then you can pull them beads on my ass.
Bitch, you was nasty.
But hey, what the fuck going on, nigga?
What going on, boy?
Man, shit, bro. What you got going on, fool?
It, you trying to get the gas?
Shit, I got four on.
I got five. You know we gotta get a run on.
You'll fuck with us for the eight, though.
Yeah.
You been shopping with us for years.
Yeah.
Bro, you made the whole goddamn thing, bro. It just went down.
Knew what?
Man, T-Man and Meatball just got the hen, bro.
Hey, and Meatball with titty on the ear.
Yeah, who wore the bra on the ear, bro?
Yeah.
Man, them folks snap boxing that fur, right?
No.
And Meatball fired his shit up, bro.
You know, for real?
Man, he got them moves. His ass,
look,
bro.
His ass.
Man, I had his shit licking, bro.
Ah.
I'm talking about, bro, that shit was crazy in here, bro. You know they say T-Man broke in his spot, bro.
Yeah, I had heard that. Say home took his TV and PlayStation
or
something.
Bro. So goddamn them niggas with him, Meatball throwing them motherfuckers. Goddamn T-Man can't take it, bro. The man goddamn took him on that ride, bro, and put him on his daddy cone.
Damn, put him on his title.
Man, real nigga shit, bro. Some WDW shit, bro.
His baby mom was out there.
Hell yeah, she seen the whole thing, bro.
Yeah,
bro.
Nah, my home gonna have to come back with the shit.
Oh yeah, this Brazilian.
Oh
yeah,
shoot, Brazilian
this.
Girl, that's nice.
Yeah,
girl, how much you pay for that?
Shit, it cost me about $200 to be honest.
Damn, girl, $200.
Yeah, girl, this hair is expensive. Shit, ain't no.
I mean, for $200, it do look good. Where you get it from?
I got it from the Greenfield Plaza.
Oh, the Greenfield Plaza, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Bitch, you must think I'm dumb. I know that ain't no damn Brazilian hair. Got the nerve to say that's human hair. The hair so stiff, it's about to turn into dreadlocks. Girl, you got that from the beauty supply for $20. Stop playing with me.
Come on, girl. Don't do that shit to me.
You're right. My bad.
Don't do that.
Look, girl, ain't nothing to be ashamed
shit.
Of.
We supposed to be sticking together. I ain't gonna go tell people about my hair,
look,
bitch.
Girl, just be honest.
All right, bitch, it's a wig. I only paid $29.99 for it.
Ha-ha, I knew it. I knew it.
Don't tell nobody.
Oh, no, it's gonna stay between me and you. Hey, T got a wig on.
Hey, come back. I wanna see it.
Go ahead with your order.
Yeah, can I just get an 8-piece chicken strip with barbecue sauce?
We don't got no chicken, no strips, no barbecue, or no sauce, so it's a wrap for that.
All right, I just take a double cheeseburger, no mayo.
We just ran out of burgers, buns, and cheese.
Man, come on, man. Every week it's the same shit with y'all.
Look, sir, I just had a baby earlier today. I'm not trying to argue
with you. Damn, and you already back to work?
Yes, I had it here.
Anyway, look, man, where your manager at, dog? I'm tired of this shit.
Hold on. What's up, Chief?
What up, man? Look, man, every week I come up here, bro, it's the same shit, man. Y'all ain't never got no food, dog. What's going on, man?
All right, look, I'm going to give you my mixtape for free. You listen to that, then you come back tomorrow and eat.
Man, I'm hungry now, bro.
Hey, nigga, I know you ain't trying to steal nothing.
What was that?
Oh, that? Don't even worry about it, fam. Niggas praying on my downfall. You know how
look,
that be.
Man. Hey, though, y'all gotta do something, man.
Man, listen to the mixtape and take your weak ass home.
What?
What? You heard me, nigga? Leave or throw them bitches, bro.
I'm out,
leave
bro.
Or throw them
I'm
bitches.
I'm not fucking with you niggas no more, man. I hope this bitch burn the fuck down.
I can't do this anymore, babe. Like, we sit in the house and we don't do anything. Like,
what?
I can't. I'm so bored. It's ridiculous.
Nah, we good. We good right here.
No, no, we not good right here. Get dressed. We're going out. I mean it. Are you staring at the bitches while you with me? You better get a real good fucking look, nigga. Always looking at bitches. You're so disrespectful. You don't even give a shit about this relationship. Every time
this
I turn
why.
Around, this is what you do.
This is why we don't want to go out with y'all. We're men. We're gonna look at other females. I can't stand that her ass was just bodacious outside of her pants. Come on, man.
Bring Get your ass
why
out.
Why you can't just go out with the boys?
How can you get mad at me and you wanted me to go out?
Shut up! Shut your cheating ass up! Let's go! Mm-hmm.
Alright, babe, I'll be back. Y'all go on eat, alright?
Mm-hmm. Toodles. Smooches. Bye-bye.
Bye, babe.
Bye-bye. Say all right.
Alright,
baby.
Motherfuckers! Thought y'all gonna get up there easy.
Man, Tito, who this man talking to? I don't know, bro.
I'm talking to your biscuit head ass. Now, y'all mama gone. Y'all little niggas gonna respect me.
My mama like you, I don't.
Shut your mark ass up before I slap your shoes on the right feet.
Get some new old one, nigga.
You little biscuit head motherfucker. Who the fuck are you talking to? You fucking children of the corn, y'all got me fucked up. I had both of y'all jacked up before y'all mama get back.
Nigga, that cabin ain't about nothing. Kick me a fire house like that, nigga.
Oh, you a little baby gangster. Oh, let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Let's do it.
Come on,
son.
Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on.
Hello?
Hi, I'm looking for, Marcus?
Yeah, who's this?
This is Bob. I just wanted to ask you a few questions
about... No, I'm good, fam.
Okay, but someone put you
down... No, you ain't gotta say no more, nigga. I know who this is.
Great. So can you answer a few questions?
You got me fucked up, homie.
There's no need for cursing, sir.
No, I ain't snitching on nobody, my nigga. You got me fucked up.
Snitching? I was just going to get a statement
from
you.
No, nigga, I ain't making no fucking statements, nigga. Fuck you, nigga. Do your job, officer.
I'm not an officer.
Detective.
I'm not a detective either.
Agent.
Nor am I an agent.
Head ass.
Okay. If you would just cooperate.
No, fuck the police.
Sir, I am not the police. I am just.
Fuck the police.
Okie dokie. Thanks for your time, sir.
Fuck, I thought. Yeah, what up, nigga?
What's good, fam? Hey, I forgot to tell you, bro. I put you down as a reference for the job and shit, so. You know what I'm saying? If they call you, put in a good word for a nigga. You know I'm trying to leave the streets alone.
Yeah, I think that nigga's a call, bro.
Oh, straight up? What happened? What you say, dog?
I told him fuck the police.
Why?
What is you doing?
I was trying to kick on you. What's wrong? I mean, kick
boy,
on you.
Go somewhere.
You act like we never did it before. Like, what you mean?
Oh my God, that do not count. Plus, it was like 10 years ago. And you couldn't even hang for 2 minutes with your little bitty dick. I think that nigga had a little dick. A little dick. Boy, you like a brother to me.
Even if I hit you once, you part of my collection. My collection, my collection, my collection. Even if I hit you once, you part of my collection.
Come on.
Ooh, burn the stupid ass up. Shoot a bad nigga. Break your dumb ass. Yeah, nigga. Six. Better bad on that motherfucker. Six, nigga. Six quick. Ooh, right back. Dumb ass nigga. Burn your ass up, nigga. Bet it. Get up here. Get up here, nigga. Get up here, nigga. Quick. Get up here, nigga. Burn your stupid ass up. Yeah, nigga. Get up here, nigga. Take all your little bankroll. Go get your gas from over there. Go get your gas. Put your gas up, scary ass nigga. Get your gas up, nigga. Break your stupid ass. Go get your gas, nigga. Put your gas up. Shoot all that shit. Get your gas.
Come on.
Fuck, bounce back. Get your gas, nigga. Burn your stupid ass up. Yeah. Get your goddamn gas. Put it up, nigga. Bet. Burn them up. I'm one and a half a bag. Scare ass nigga. I'm 1500 and half a bag. Nigga, fuck you talking about. You can't break him. Damn. You want to bet the last 5?
So, I don't care. I don't care if your name on the lease. I'll pay bills in this bitch too.
For real, I'm gone. I'm leaving. So don't stop me, bitch. I'm gone. For real. You keep talking to me like that for real.
Oh, you got the game fucked up, nigga. When you leave, take everything. And don't forget shit, because I'm going to burn it, okay? And change your motherfucking address, nigga. Change your address because we through. Since you want to go ahead spaz out, I got your spaz out. You can get the fuck out and spaz your ass out at the homeless shelter, nigga.
Hello?
What's up, fam? You got some weed or some pills?
Hell no.
Damn, you ain't got no lean, nothing?
Nope.
Fuck. All right, hit me up if you get something, bro. All
right, bro. All
right. Don't forget, fam.
Fuck, I gotta think of something to get these motherfuckers high, dog. Got it.
What's up, fam? I got that helium one for five, two for ten.
This nigga said two for ten. Bro, that ain't even no deal, fam.
Hey, I got that helium, big dog.
Nigga, fuck your helium.
Bitch, you almost bust one of my balloons. Hey, I got that new drug, fam. You can use it for parties, take it to work, wherever, my nigga.
Nah, I'm good on it, fam.
All right. Hey, baby, I got that helium.
Nigga, them is congratulation balloons.
Hey, fam, I know it's a drought on the drugs right now, but I got just what you need, my nigga.
What's that?
That helium.
Oh, yeah, what you got?
Black and white congratulations and the colorful congratulations, whichever one you want.
Don't judge me, my G, but let me get that colorful one about you. Right, no homo.
Hey, whatever about to try this shit. Remote, my nigga.
This shit good as hell, fam.
Yeah.
But let me get them last two about you, bro.
Come on, fam.
Hurry up.
I'm getting robbed by Michelle A.
Pussy. Come lick this pussy, baby. Touch it. Touch it, baby. Ah, yes. Lick it. Go ahead, lick that. Oh, my God. That feels so good. Yes, that feels so good, baby. Oh, my goodness. Jerome, oh, my goodness. Baby, it's something on your mouth. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I am so sorry, Jerome. I did not know I was about to... Jerome, I did not know I was about to come on.